a cool weapon. Ooh, hopefully we get his weapon art. Oh, we did! Hell yeah! Kind of scared. Detect this medallion left. Okay, so I got both parts of the medallion, but I have no idea where to put it at. No, I just said I don't know where to put in this piece at. I remember I was missing this area and another area that I was gonna go back to explore. But I have a feeling this is where we put in the two pieces. Oh, never mind. What the fuck is this? Godric's Great Ring. Interesting. Okay. The Great Rune menu, you can equip Great Runes that have, okay. Oh, okay. Hell yeah.
Tainted hands. Yes. The Great Harney. Indeed. The Demi Codric run. Now go let the world.
There's a lot more enthusiastic. This is a weird ass game, man. No. Oh my god, he actually has flies on him too. Holy shit. Are you gonna say anything? Letter written in a trembling hand. I forgot to tell you, but it seems D has a younger brother. I heard he lies in a deep sleep in the aqueduct beside the eternal city of Nacron, and it's said he stood before the Prince of Death not far beyond that spot. Interesting. Oh, so this is used in case you miss out on some shit. Pretty nice. Looking at. Get me out. Oh, looky, looky. Another cave, hell yeah. Holy fuck, I trucked them. Oh, Look at that. Please tell me there's another fucking tier. Oh yes. Cool.
Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me.
Yeah, my face. Winged sight. Get away, bitch. Alright, another early game boss when I'm like level 50. Cool. Is that another tier? Oh my god, we are just racking them up. Swyhander.
A safe journey.
Wish I had a claymore though. What happened to the bell? Okay. Not my problem. Where are you gonna take me? It sure is taking a while to load it up though. Royal Capital. What the fuck is this place? Okay. Slowly restores HP. It's not bad. Okay. Another catacomb. What the? Holy shit, that's got some range. Bitch. Okay. What'd I get? The headless. I skipped over that first word because I cannot pronounce it. Come here, bastards. Guess they were singing.